So I was out to lunch the other day, and somebody asked me, hey, they turned to me, hey, what do you do? Right? So I turned and I said, well, I do a lot of things. It's not just one.
What do you want to do with your life?
Right? And you ask that to an 18-year-old or a 17-year-old, and their head's spinning, right? I picked the college because I said, okay, I'm going to go do this, and this is where I'm aiming for. I'm aiming for this career. So this school is going to give me the tools that I need to then go get this career, right? And that's what I'm going to do with my life. And those are the beliefs that I have. That's the belief system that, you know, was kind of embedded in me, you know, just because of my environment, the people that I was around, the things that I was being told, right? And then I hit a point in my life. I started to adapt and develop a new set of beliefs about my life. Right? And then I said, you know what? I'm gonna throw the career, like this career mentality implies that there is an end goal and there's a destination. And when you get to that destination, boom, you made it. I'm 20. You know, I don't think that in 5 years I reached my life's destination, right? There's gonna be another, hopefully 60, 70 years after that. What I did was I said, okay, I'm going to, from here on out, pursue persistently with desire, with faith, with belief and hope, persistently chase an extraordinary life. So when I get to this destination, I'm like, okay, I can dance around a little bit, right? Raise my glass, and then, okay, now let's go to that destination. Right? It's almost like you're getting on the Polar Express. But I wonder what that stop would be like. How would it feel if we go over there, right? So that's kind of the way I shifted my mindset and my mentality about my life, right? Because I said, the career is not gonna define Damien's life. I'm looking at it like, okay, every year from here on out is another opportunity for me to go reach a new destination, right? So when I get to a destination, yes, rah, rah, enjoy it, you know, be present in the moment, experience it, feel it, be grateful for it, but then not be complacent about where I am, right? And say, okay, I did it. Let me just sit back and crack open a beer, right? Because I got, I mean, how many more years of my life that I can then go maximize my potential with? We should reach multiple destinations. We should have multiple goals. We should have different plans of action for certain things in our lives. If I'm confined to an office space for 8 hours, am I really serving that many people? I'm chasing a life full of experience. When that day comes for you, because that day is all gonna come for us, right? When we're 90, 95, hopefully 100. When that day comes, is you looking back at those years and saying, wow, you know, how come I didn't try that?